So how many people have tattoos? Tattoo people? It's more, it is probably more popular now than it ever has been, I think. But I just choose carefully is my recommendation. And this is why, because if you in the future commit a crime, they on TV, that's how they're going to describe you by that tattoo. So make it good. You know? So I say, and the assailant apparently has a full back tattoo of the archangel Michael with a spear killing Satan in the form of a serpent while on top of a white stallion. You're like, I want to fucking drink with this guy. What the hell? What did he do? You know, instead of, and apparently she has a stamp tramp of Tootie from the Facts of Life. I'm going to find that person and shoot them myself.